Ma, do I look handsome?
Son, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Exactly.
Ma!
Ma?
Hmm?
I've decided to become a cardiologist.
No, no, beta. You should become a gynecologist.
Why?
Because, beta, that's the only way you'll get some action.
Thanks, Ma. Mom, do you have any regrets in life?
Definitely.
Ma, was I adopted?
Have you seen your face? You look exactly like your father. If I had a choice, I would have adopted two buffaloes. Could have done farming.
Ma, can I go for a sleepover tonight?
Ask your father.
I already asked him. He asked me to ask you.
That's right. Now you know who the boss is.
Then definitely no sleepover.
Ma!
What's for lunch?
There's roti, sabzi, dal, paneer matar, aloo gobi, chicken tikka, fish fry and gulab jamun.
You made all this for me?
No, I swiggied it for myself. Cook for you, it seems. Be thankful I gave birth to you.
Older kids.
She loves me more.
Please, I came first. They literally don't even care if you exist. Do you understand that?
One
second. Mom, who do you love more, me or this guy?
One second. It's hard to tell, Kutu, because one of you is an accident and the other one's a mistake.
Ma, Ma, listen to me. I was thinking I want to join Indian politics and change the way India functions because I was thinking that the...
Hello, doctor. I think he has fever again. What a nonsense and all he's talking. Wants to join politics, it seems. Can't change underwear, wants to change India.
Ma!
Sir, Ravini?
Yeah.
Your Swiggy order.
Thank you.
Watch.
What?
What you ordered?
Food.
What food?
Pasta.
What pasta?
Pasta bolognese.